to be talking about Blue Valentine. The storyline involves really two characters, one played by Ryan Gosling, and does a really good job. And the other actor is Michelle Williams, who played in Brokeback Mountain, and she was excellent there, and she is excellent here. Dean, played by Ryan Gosling, has a romance ending in marriage with Cindy, played by Michelle Williams. We, in fact, see them in the opening frames at the point where they're into their marriage 5 years, and there is some very explicit sex in the movie, and oral sex. I think Clinton said that's not sex, but I don't think we agree with him. The bottom line is that before the movie is over, you see some really splendid acting and a finale or ending that will surprise you. So it's a movie that I suggest you see, and you won't be disappointed. And it gets, of course, a plus.
So dance to this part. And if I borrowed your heart last night, it's because I love you more.